C.J. Stroud does a lot of things well, and he has the height and the weight and the slash measurables that you're looking for in a franchise quarterback. So I think C.J. Stroud left Ohio State with an exclamation point in terms of the way he played, and he very well may have played himself into that QB1 conversation by the time we get around to the draft here in late April.